nice buck. Deer was literally 7 yards away. All three of them came within 10 yards and were sitting on the floor. Like, this deer was literally right behind the stick.
I swear to you.
I was trying not to move.
There was no point in me drawing because I had six eyes on me.
I was trying not to move, but like, I was trying to get some footage of me. What happened was these deer came right around this corner. Out of the bottom, they were going up to the cornfield to feed, and we figured there's a huge cow path, pretty much sized deer trail, that goes right along this edge and it swoops around the field. We figured they'd take that, and they decided to cut right through here and literally came within 5 yards of us. And then the mama doe was in the head in the front. She came behind us and the wind's blowing right in our faces. So when she got behind us, I think she smelled us and saw us and put two and two together. Dude, that was insane.
I guess we'll just hope some... Oh, dude, she's still standing there broadside.